from Sioux City of the USHL, Max Pacioretty.
You know, 60 games of 190 penalty minutes for Sioux City of the USHL. He led the entire United States Hockey League in shots on goal with 238, and he plays a hard game, but he also has the ability to score some goals.
Number 67, Max Pacioretty.